Hey y'all, welcome back to the channel. So today I am doing a reaction to Lacy J Dalton, and this is called 16th Avenue. So my Patreon family, they voted, and the song that actually won was Tracy Lawrence, Time Marches On. But when I listened to it, I realized that I did it already. So the runner up was Lacy J Dalton. So if you would like to see that Tracy Lawrence video, I'll link it in the description down below. Make sure you check it out. But we do a lot of reactions and sometimes that happens. So let's go ahead and check this song out and see what it's about. Oh, hey babe. Oh, you home early.
What's
wrong? I said, you home early.
Oh.
I got stuff from the loop.
Welcome. Doing videos?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Live?
No, I'm not live.
Okay. You already eat.
I did, so you can have the rest of the food. Right. Let's go.
From the corners of the country, from the cities and the farms, with years and years of living tucked up underneath their arms. They walk away from everything just to see a dream come true. So God bless the boys who make the noise on 16th Avenue. With a million-dollar spirit and an old flat-top guitar, they drive to town with all they own in a $100 car. 'Cause one time someone told them about a friend of a friend they knew who owns, you know, a studio on 16th Avenue.
So it's talking about making it in Nashville, okay.
Now some are born to money, they never had to say survive. And others swing a 9-pound hammer just to stay alive. There's cowboys, drunks, and Christians, mostly white and black and blue. They've all dialed a phone collect to home from 16th Avenue. But then one night in some empty room where no curtains ever hung, like a miracle, some golden words roll off of someone's tongue. And after years of being nothing, they're all looking right at you. And then for a while they'll go in style on 16th Avenue. It looks so uneventful, so quiet and discreet. But a lot of lives were changed down on that little one-way street. 'Cause they walk away from everything just to see a dream come true. So God bless the boys who make the noise on 16th Avenue. From the corners of the country, from the cities and the farms, with years and years of living tucked up underneath their arms.
I like her voice.
Walk away from everything just to sing for me and you. So God bless the boys who make
noise. So I like this song. It's telling of how some people leave their hometown just to make it. And 16th Avenue, I'm assuming, is where all the recording studios are in Nashville. Let me know if that's right or not. but the sacrifices they make to actually bring this music to us. Now, she said some people sacrifice everything and some people were already rich. And I love hearing stories like this because it reminds me of like watching the movie about Loretta Lynn and how she got into the industry, or even the movie about Hank Williams Sr. And how he got into the industry and people giving him a hard time. And so this brought that to mind. So let me know if I'm right or not and leave your thoughts in the comment section down below. Shout out to my patrons for requesting this song, and I'll see you in my next video. Ta-ta!